Because this is once in a lifetime opportunity. You are not going to receive this twice. You will receive this church once. Hallelujah. Are you ready to receive a touch from Master Jesus? Are you ready? Revelation water is a gift from Master Jesus.
Amen.
You must be ready to receive it.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
You must be ready to receive a touch from Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Viewers all over the world, if you're just joining us, this is your General Overseer, Dr. Charles Sakamengo. I'm coming to you live and direct from the Deliverance Center, number 11 Charter Road, here in Harare, Zimbabwe. The revelation water is a gift from Master Jesus. These are some of the visitors that have come for today's Thursday prayer line to receive a touch from Master Jesus. Whatever was the situation, today that situation will bow down to Jesus Christ. Are you ready to receive a touch from Jesus?
Yes.
Hallelujah. Today, your life will never be the same again. Today, your life will never be the same again. Viewers all over the world, if you are joining us, also partake this grace and continue to meditate. As they are also receiving a touch from Master Jesus, also receive a touch in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I pray for the viewers at home in the mighty name of Jesus. Lest they be forgotten. Because of the revelation water, as they connect to the grace that is here, it is sufficient for them. In Jesus' mighty name, just extend your hand and touch the screen right now and also receive a portion of the revelation water in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. It's okay.
Viewers all over the world, if you are just joining us, this is the morning prayer line that has roared to life. We are coming to you live from the Deliverance Center, and these are some of the people who have had the grace to be part and parcel of today's prayer line. As you can see, the General Overseer is already in the prayer line, is already in the house where he's going to minister deliverance and healing in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, people will be set free. As you can see already, he's just laying a hand and Jesus Christ is doing the rest. We are witnessing the excellence of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Whatever situation that is holding you, whatever problem that you might find yourself in, Jesus Christ is the only answer. The demon is behind that setback. The demon is behind your failure, your sickness, and all your troubles. But today, you will be set free in Jesus' mighty name. Wherever you are watching us from, distance is certainly not a barrier. You can also just make your booking, and you can also have the opportunity of meeting Jesus Christ one-on-one, and your life will never be the same.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because you came here to your life will never be the same again.
Thank you, Jesus.
As we lift the revelation water, a gift from Jesus Christ,
amen.
Just a touch, yes, is enough for your breakthrough in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. The mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Viewers all over the world, as you can see, this is the prayer line, and the man of God is already ministering.
The mighty name of Jesus Christ. Who are you?
Bring. And people are already receiving the grace, revelation water.
Who are you? Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name. Holy Ghost, the mighty name. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You didn't know you were coming here. You didn't know he was coming here.
You again.
What is your mission in this body?
I want to destroy him.
You want to destroy him?
Yes.
What else?
We make him fail. At school is worthless.
You want him to fail at school? Yes. He's worthless.
Yes.
What else?
He can't understand anything.
He cannot understand anything.
Yes.
Who's causing that to happen to him?
I am causing this.
Who are you?
We are many.
You are many.
Yes.
Who's the first one?
Spiritual wife.
Spiritual wife. Who's the second one?
Spirit of limitation.
Spirit of limitation. Who's the third one?
Ancestral spirits.
Ancestral spirits.
Yes.
A spiritual wife, what have you done to him?
We have managed to stop him from his potential. We make him fail. His education is nothing. He can't understand anything.
A spirit of limitation, what have you done to him?
We have holding his finances. We make him to suffer.
As ancestral spirits, what have you done to him?
He was given to us from birth.
He was given to you way back. How did they give them this one to you?
When he was born.
When he was born, what happened?
Yes, he was dedicated to us.
Who dedicated him to you?
She knows. His mother knows.
She, the mother knows.
Yes.
Makadi ko amai.
Tripod makadi ko.
Chicha kai tika pamwana pa akazvarwa ndima muripo. Open your eyes. Who's this one to you? Open your eyes. Who's this one?
She is a mother.
She is a mother. This
yes.
one. What is your connection with this one? You've got no connection with this one.
No connection.
Pakazvarwa mwana. Mbereko yanga yanetsa here kuti muzozvara mwana uyu kuti makambono kumbira kumbira.
Atina.
Kumbira kumbira. Kumbira. Saka who dedicated? Who dedicated? Vakaita zvemudzimu kupi?
In the rural area.
Kumashikumusha. Zvanzi kumusha imimi makaenda nemwana uyu kumusha. Kwakaitwa zvinhu zvechivanhu kumusha ikoko.
Nandiziviwo kuti pamwe vakuru ndovakazviita ina sinandambozvo.
Amuna kutombozviziva kuti zvakaita sei. It is well. The mother says, okay. She knows, but it happened long time ago. So, what is your mission in this one's life?
God wants to use him, so we're disturbing him for such a long time.
You are disturbing him for such a long time?
Yes.
What have you done to the education?
Oh, education. Antswane
kutsokorodza. Antswane kutsokorodza.
Yes.
Anyora kangani?
About 3 times.
3 times. Achinyora chi?
O level
3 times.
He managed to pass last year.
Managed to pass last year.
Yes, and now he's doing a program in the university.
Program at the university.
Yes.
Okay, no problem.
Viewers all over the world, as you can see, there, the general overseer is interrogating this spirit, as this boy was initiated with various spirits, ancestral spirits, the spiritual wife, as well as the spirit of limitation, and it was confessing that we are holding everything. This child was given to us, said the ancestral spirit, when they were young. So it is said that rituals were performed wherever in the rural place. And as you can see, the man of God is interrogating that spirit to confess everything that it has done. And it's actually giving up to the fact that I have the power to stop him. I have the power to stop him. But as you can see there,
for such a long time,
the power of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ is an incomparable power. And with anti-gravitational speed, you will see him being delivered in the mighty name of
Jesus
Christ. There is nothing that God cannot do. We are coming to you live from the Deliverance Center, that is number 11, Charter Road, opposite Copy Post Office. Wherever you are watching us from, you can also come and make your booking, whatever that is holding you.
Can you imagine, you fast for so many days, and we attack, you continue to fast again. Whenever he falls, he come back to God again. Whenever he sin, he come back to God again.
The mighty name of Jesus Christ, your time has expired in this body.
Power, let's put our hands together for Jesus Christ. As she's being set free, you are also being set free.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Those who are in the prayer line, raise your faith.
Be holy. I am the Ancient of Days, the Lily of the Valley, the Bright and Morning Star. In Jesus' mighty. Thank you, Lord.
This is just the beginning of a new era in his life. He has been declared free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Whatever calamity that was holding his life, it is now a thing of the past. And where you are watching us from, and you have a similar problem, you can also just be a partaker of the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
How are you?
Andres.
Wakanyora. All level. Wakafela. Wakafela. Wakanyora katatu.
Yeah.
Now you are doing a program at the university.
Yes.
I'm lying.
No, it's true.
It's true.
Yes, it's true.
This one is your mother.
Yes, she's my mother. She's my mother. Yes.
She's your mother.
She's my mother.
It is well. Christ of Nazareth has set you free.
Thank
your life
you,
will never be the same.
Thank you, Jesus.
You are
Thank
free.
You, Jesus.
Come, Mama, come. Out of her, the mighty name. Out of her. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Revelation water unotaurawega as deliverance continues. As you can see, just the sprinkle of the revelation water, the evil spirits are manifesting and confessing whatever they have been holding, whatever they have been doing in your life. You can also.
Out of her. 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 Out in the mighty name of Jesus.
As deliverance continues, raise your faith and your life will never be the same today. By the time you receive a touch from Jesus Christ.
In Jesus Christ's name.
As she is being set free, you are also being set free and you are going to be free indeed. Remember, whom the Son of Man has set free is free indeed. Jesus' mighty name.
Thank you, Lord. You can stand up. Move.